Elsewhere tonight, some sad news to pass along as we've learned of the passing of former KCAU-TV news anchor Dave Nixon. The television pioneer anchored the news on Channel 9 in the late 60s and 70s. We're told by family that Dave died of natural causes at his home in Emmitsburg last night. He was 83. An award-winning journalist, Dave also anchored at WHO-TV in Des Moines and KTIV here in Sioux City. A former co-worker and friend of Dave spoke with us about his impact on Siouxland during his time on air and off it.
All in all, he was a good newsman. He was very dedicated to the profession. He was dedicated to helping people. And people loved him. They loved Dave Nixon. Dave was a personality that anybody could call on. He would be glad to MC for them. He would do whatever. He was a good all-around addition to the city of Sioux City.
Nixon was known as the leader of Channel 9's news broadcasts, the major nine at the time. Funeral arrangements are pending, and we will share them when available. Our thoughts tonight are with the Nixon family.